This is news for kids from KVUA4 in Bear Essential News.
Esperanza Means Hope is a great book by Gwen Harvey. It's about a brave young Mexican girl. This book is like reading a romance, adventure, and history book at the same time. It takes place in 1876 on a Tucson ranch. Since this is more than a century ago, the author provides historical, factual references in the back of the book. You get to see pictures of homes, towns, and famous people in Tucson from the late 1800s. You learn a lot about Arizona's history. Esperanza is an ordinary girl who struggles with everyday life. She is very adventurous and daring. Esperanza struggles to be the girl her parents want her to be. Esperanza's brother, Carlos, is taken away by the Apaches at a very young age, but Esperanza will somehow bring hope to her family. Read Esperanza Means Hope to find out how. This is Kaylee Wong from Aliceville Middle School for Bear Central News.